Hi, good morning everyone. 大家早上好. Selamat pagi semua. Apa khabar? Thank you everyone for coming today and joining us at our Malaysia Day celebration titled Kampung Tunku, Kampung Ku. So I'm not sure if you caught a bit of the video just now, but the reason why we called this event actually Kampung Tunku, Kampung Ku was inspired by me having the opportunity to talk to you all, the residents of Dun Kampung Tunku. So during the election season, when I was getting to know you all, I found out that Kampung Tunku has lots and lots of interesting history. Usually when people come to Petaling Jaya and they think of Dun Kampung Tunku, they think of a lot of residential units, you know, house, and then maybe SS3 where the commercial center is. But the public doesn't know that our area, our kampung, has lots and lots of rich history. So with this event, we have brought to you performances from our homegrown Kampung Tunku talents. So to your right, you will see later the students from SK Kampung Tunku. They are a dance troupe called Wani Kayrie. And I'm told that they've actually gone to France to participate in dance competitions and come back as gold medalists. So give them a round of applause. And then if you look to your left, there are all these gamba-gamba, all these portrait of people whose faces are made out of food. This is called the Rojak Project. It is run by one of our own SS3 girls, Rachel Lee. Rachel, can you please wave to the crowd? Yeah, so please feel free to talk to Rachel. And now talking about history, sejarah. Did you know where Kampung Tunku's names come from? Because of Tunku Abdul Rahman, right? So we have actually gathered photos from SK Kampung Tunku that actually show our Bapa Kemerdekaan, Tunku Abdul Rahman, visiting and officiating the school. So that's at the back. And also, we have descendants of the Chinese Kapitan Yap Aloy with us today who also live here. So this is an event for Kampung Tunku, by Kampung Tunku, to Kampung Tunku, and the rest of Petaling Jaya. So I hope you all enjoy yourselves today. Enjoy yourselves taking photos with the exhibitions and also our YB Tony.